And prevents us on the very path of freedom for our country. We have prayed for the freedom, and that prayer, that desire, it is simply transcending into reality, only by the effort which we make. We are supposed to endeavor relentlessly for the freedom of our country, and this very path was shown by Subhash Chandra Bose. Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, his role actually in the freedom struggle movement, it was very, very much, you can say, remarkable, quite conspicuous in the sense that he spearheaded quite single-handedly. Actually, he was somewhat discordant with the very policy of the international Congress. And of course, because at way back, that is why this is determination and this very mind of Robert Frost, that we are supposed to go miles, we are supposed to travel miles and miles before our death, before we are till we are on this side of the grave, we are required to do our utmost. We are supposed to do our job with due sincerity, with due commitment. So this is the pledge we are supposed to undertake on this very day. So with these words only, I would like to just profusely thank everyone, one and all, each and every member of our staff, all my learned colleagues, and special thanks to our principal madam for blessing this occasion, and to all the staff members for blessing this occasion. So once again, profuse thanks to all of you, and Jai. Okay, thank you very much.